Or?
Easy.
I can see.
I'm 15 minutes.
What? I can't see him.
Who are you talking about?
I can't see the boss. Sorry.
The boss?
What?
He's sitting on his throne.
No, I haven't. It. My first, oh, there he is. Nice bug. MC it.
Mine's on cooldown.
Yeah, I'm using exploit.
And health criticals.
Down to when you can.
Yeah, there's been a lot of new circuit bounces down on. Yeah, technically it's RTA.
MC. Yeah.
What about it? No mistake. Yeah, it is. But I wasn't having a problem with the boost. The boost wasn't giving it a problem. It was the opening the door. I couldn't time it correctly. This is on N64.
You bet.
Okay, I got
you. Oh.
Damn,
down to when you can.
I mean, except for the whole Dampe during the over part.
The next up is mine, right?
Yep.
And I helped interrupt on that one, right?
Yep. Nuke him hard. Nuke him long.
Add.
Move the boss a bit. Shadow Crash right on him. No set.
I don't know. Still, I don't know.
Still no set.
Don't see you.
I'm inside.
Gabriel.
Oh, nice.
Nice going in that. Push him down there. Next, that is yours, Baba. Just stand and focus in drops.
In RVA, 100%.
I'm gonna hit him in second phase, same with Sandy.
2%.
Wow, that was quick.
I know.
Take down.
Fresh.
Phase 2.
I'm hemming. Hemming.
Baba taunt the boss.
Fuck.
Bloodlust. Sayek, don't stand in front of anyone. Who taunt the boss as soon as your debuff is gone? Good job.
And we finally got a video of the kill.
Fuck, I hate this game.
Well, Baba gets those shoulders for DPS, at least.
And the head too, thank you.
No, I think actually... Side one.
Well, I need... Maybe I need that...
Right side.